Back toward his kettle to keep chiming on, but his heart wasn't in it the same as at dawn. Seeing the child suffer as the young girl now did gave him cause to doubt and recall memories he hid. Until he arrived back again at his post and saw there his love, but for all the world, a ghost.
Doubt in his mind, he might have had enough. How many times could he rewind and build himself back up? What good a prayer when no one's there to share, to care. So he returned back to his place where a bellman does his time. And coming near at this time of year, another traveler from way back when, gone these years back to his grace. She looked at him